his keynote address. Thank you very much.
I'm gratified to stand before you as we together launch Midland's newest product, the Midland's Monitor newspaper. In the year 2011, a lady came up with an idea to establish a community newspaper. This was with the intention of reaching achievement. And thank God, this is no longer a dream. It is now a reality. It was conceived. And the lady in question is I, Tendai Manung. At this juncture, let me put it on record that this project is the first of its kind to be owned by a woman in Zimbabwe. As if that is not enough, the newspaper has a woman editor. Let it be clear to you that it is not the gender driving the project. But what should come under the spotlight is the competence thereof, as compared to other male counterparts in this male-dominated field. I think, as you can see, those who have seen the Midland's Monitor before, and those who have even seen it today, if you compare it to other community papers or even national products, I think you'll see the competence that I'm talking about in this male-dominated field, especially in this era of miracle money, satanism, and mushrooming of churches in our communities. The most popular page of my newspaper to date is the Midlands Woman, which focuses on women and has a bridal section, an additional beauty tips section, and the Women of Substance column as a bonus. Besides being a crowd puller, maybe because of the weekly bridal contest, the page is the product of a unique, brilliant idea that I'm proud of as the editor of this paper